we go. Going in style. My eyes, that's bright. I can concentrate on just doing screenies now, and there he is, Admiral Bass. Macross, looking through the... As we fly down into microTech, looking beautiful. He's got his, all his ports and doors open. Landing gear down. Oh. Can you bomb them or shoot them? Just going over some now. You're gonna land right on them. Oh. What are you gonna do? Trying to get him into the ship? Trying to kill us? Oh, there's one coming up in the ship. Look on the stream. You captured a copium. That's funny. Scary, man. Can you pull off its horn? Someone's attacking me from behind. Oh. How cool is this? Oh, there's Maroc killed, he's there as well. I'm going to get his horn. Thank you for the healing. Off his horns. I'll stand still in a minute. I can't get this one guy's horn. Can you move it? Yeah, that's it. I'll wait for you to move it onto the. Can you move this one here? I haven't got his horn yet. Oh, I don't know where he just teleported to. There you go. Copium in the air. Look at him go. Woohoo. Super copium. Is he coming back down? No, he just disappeared. Oh, he disappeared without me. I'm not on board. Board. I didn't know, oh, Maroc is the birds. We're gonna go bird hunting, that's pretty cool too. Can you sell the bird bits as well? This is cool. Enjoying this better than bunkers, especially here. It looks so beautiful and green. There's more copium around here, is there? Did I accidentally shoot you then? Sorry if I did. I think I got one shot at you because it came up red. I don't know whether that's whether it was something to do with landing a shot on the copium. I heard that those horns go for $10,000 each. That's why I'm collecting them. Yes, I'm on board. All good to go. This is pretty cool content. Hunting copium, be very, very quiet. Ha ha ha, you wask, you wabbit. I should go and take a seat in the luxury seats. Look out the window.
Take off.
I wonder if he can use the turrets. To shoot them.
Welcome to Robert Space Industries. Enjoy the ride. System check.
That'd be cool if we could use the turrets. I'm coming. Wait. Get the tech. Watch me, boy. Bass is going chicken. He was stuck, was he? Grab the horns, so 10,000 each. You're not grabbing the horns, Bass? Got that one. So it'll just sit on the cargo bay. I'm just on the cargo bay. You can go if you want. I'm laying down, so. I'm lucky I haven't got a bigger injury. Repooling the ammo. Oh, there's a copium on board. Bought a copium lid with ya. Can't see what you're shooting at. Oh, here we come. Bit spazzy, aren't they? Do you know if the Phoenix has shared storage? More. Come on, man. Can't get on this lift. Can you lower the cargo bay when you're done? Thank you. It's going so slow. Not going far. Lucky I bought extra bullets. Oh, we took one for the team. Didn't get us though. One ran around the back. Don't shoot me. Collected their horns. One more to go. Oh, okay. You have to kill them for it to count. Okay, just saw that. Oh, there's another one here somewhere. Do you want to kill him? He's coming. I need to protect myself. Just collecting horns. He's hornless. Going up into space. Green tick that says 14 out of 15 for me on my screen. Why aren't you closing? Can't close the cargo bay. You see on my screen, top right hand corner, okay, if we killed 14 or 15. Oh, okay. I'm shivering. Here we go, it's going up. Oh, now it's going down. Luxury in the luxury seat. There's no spa services on board just yet, but it should be soon. Fire him again. Don't panic your passengers, please, with the firing of the guns. Seems like there's a bit of desync. I'd like to see you try and kill Marok in the turret. Fireworks. Look how beautiful this ship is. The Phoenix on the side. Red and green makes a good team. Did you like what I did there? Red and green. The uniforms. That's a good team. See your bar through the ceiling here. Contracts. This one here is track. What happened to the second one? I thought there was two. Upside down. We're going bird hunting. In the night. Oh, there they are. Let's see if they we can reach them with the turrets. I don't know. The turret. Come on, man. I chose that seat. Now I'm stuck. Stuck in a turret animation. She got in there before me. Can't do anything. Can't move. Killed one. Can't move because you... I was trying to hop in the turret at the same time as you. You were. It's got me stuck. Can you come out and see if it gets unstuck for me? Because it looks like we're doing it at the same time. Got four. That's no fun. Use your. I suppose it saves your bullets for your weapons. Can't do anything. Can't go. Can't forward. They're stuck here. Now you're inside me. Got a tier 3 now. Got a tier 3 in the leg and a tier 3 in the shoulder. Can't go prone. Maybe you'll try sit. Sit doesn't work. You can just try and complete the mission and then I'll log out, maybe. Yeah, it happened when I tried to get in the turret. Can't move. I'm stuck to the ground. Thank you. Maybe when you boost. Good night, darling. Love you. Sweet dreams. You working tomorrow as well? None of the function keys work. F4, that's all. Stand still. Can't. I haven't got a choice. I can see the little bit of outside from here. Got a standing ovation. Where the emotes are social emotes. Do control if not. Let's go with it. Yes. Got our dance screen. Marok killed 4 out of 15. Maybe if you stall the ship. Maybe stall the ship will work. Ah, that's what you're doing. Wow. Wait here, wait here. Roger, roger. Yes, that worked. Storing the ship worked. Tier 2, tier 3 injuries. Trespassing? Why am I trespassing? No idea where I am now. Am I going to get shot? Some trespassing? Scared me. Now I've got that bug. No, bug where he's just pulling in oxygen. As well. Doesn't look like anything's working. Eye interaction key is not working. Exit to menu. Thank you for trying to fix it. To my inventory or anything. But it did fix me from being stuck. You've seen that gasping for breath error as well before, have you? Repair our injuries while we're here.
Hello, how are you?
Not too well, thank you.
I recommend consulting the terminal.
Checking in. Room 3. 9.
Looking to improve your health? At Kelto RX, medicine isn't only possible. Increasing the rate to 5th and patient wait times. Choose.
2. Choose. 1. Let's be up this way. There's 3. All fixed. Plumbers away. You are? Just see if we still have a... No, the contract's disappeared. Did you notice that the send a visor. We don't want global chat. Send the visor. Contract shared. Sorry, I just missed it. Can you share again, please? Yeah, got it. Maroc on microTech.
Your insurance claim has been sent. Welcome to the ASOP vehicle retrieval system. Please visit us again.
Are you Goodbye. Coming to pick me up, or do you want me to, oh no, you're 146 kilometers away. Just checking if you're coming to pick me up, or would you like me to fly to you? We'll just stick the copium horns in here for now. To go and pick up some more ammo, but you're here now, so it's the time 9:30.
Welcome to the ASOP vehicle retrieval system.
I might put the Corsair over here as well.
Your insurance claim has been sent.
And Port Trezor.
Welcome to the ASOP vehicle retrieval system. Vehicles, your vehicle has been delivered to the following location. Please visit us again. Goodbye.
Hot dogs. Zone 2. Zone 3. It's 4 zones. put the human maps of cool. Okay. Observation lounge. Yeah, it's Bass. Here we go.
To the ASOP vehicle retrieval system.
Can't see the another person's ASOP screen now. You used to be able to see that in the previous patch. See that?
Vehicles, your vehicle has been delivered.
Got
to
all your
the
vehicles
maze
and stuff
again.
is hidden. What are we taking out this time? The cutty red. For emergency services. I do like this ship. Tier 3 injuries. It's a good idea. This is the searchlight.
Your systems are online.
Where's the power? Power on.
Weapons online. Hello and welcome aboard your drink.
Look at that, searchlight. Woohoo! Up the back of the ship. Little thrusters. How cool is this searchlight? Bit of a gimmick, but can't do anything with the searchlight to kill the Karoks or the I don't know what they're called, the Karoks. And the searchlight's bright. Anyway, you can turn it off.
Your systems are offline. Web engines online. Hello, web engines offline.
This power button now. Anyway. Spotlight gold. Let's put it at the back here. Thank you. Need a sniper for this. Eight. How do you turn on your light underneath your weapon? Yeah, I know. It will only count if you kill them, but I just wanted to have a bit of fun as well. Nine. How do you turn your light off on underneath your weapon? Because I think that's my helmet light. I've got a light underneath the weapon as well, yeah. Click you, okay. Okay, cool. That's better. Because the one on your helmet is brighter. Too bright. I wanted to try and collect one of these, see what they look like. Killed a few of them. Must be around here somewhere. There's the birds. Just flew over us. I won't shoot any this time. I'll just go collect them. It's a stone. It's called a stone. I need to find one though. One right above me. They must be used in some great recipe as well. Yeah, they do have real bad sync. I'm not surprised because, you know, how long it took them to get the NPCs to not stand on chairs. They still do it sometimes. To the right, top up. We're waiting for engines. Check out these things that we've got. It's a gem, like you said. Inspect. It looks like it's something that's come out of their stomach. Repool in progress. Engines are not working, huh? I can hear clicking noises. Still got your torch on.
Engines,
there we go.
Online. Landing complete. Launch complete.
Got your landing gear down. Not bad. I know. They sound very similar to
landing complete.
Copium.
Engines offline.
Nothing. Can't see it. That completed that time. Dancing with your torch on. All right. Good to go. Probably got time for one more. Where's our helmet gone? Oh, it's in the, that's right, it's in the helmet slot. I may log, yeah, okay. Good idea. Good idea, let's log. Yeah, so there's a new helmet slot that's next to you. Sometimes it bugs out or not. So you press Alt H to take off your helmet and Alt H to put it back on. It's designed for going for quick drinks. Pretty cool, isn't it? Yeah, it's a mysterious helmet slot that's apparently on your hip, but it's not physicalized yet. If you're watching my stream, you're doing some weird things. What are we doing? Killing a couple of crocs, or we're just going out? Dropping me off. Look, hear that noise! Like a velociraptor from Jurassic Park. I thought I'd turn that off.
Launch complete.
Why is it coming into visor chat now?
Landing gear up.
Turn your headlights off. please. There we go. Still lights up the top. Look at this beautiful ship. Looks like, what are those things at the front? Looks like a claw or something. It's weird. Like stabilizers or something, or extra landing feet. Look at those things at the front, like little talons. Portholes open. Yeah, I do like the look of this ship. I mean, it's the same look as the Cutty Black, but still. This riding off into the sunset. Those clouds, the volumetric clouds, they look real. Pretty good screenshot.
Quantum drive is now off.
It's good that you can see the city below you now with the, all the lights. Landing. And the wake at the back of the ship. What a cinematic piece that was. Should have cut that.
Hello.
Hi
there.
How are you? My streaming guy. I actually love this game. I really wish we could play together. Also, stream man. Add me up on Discord. I will add you up on Discord when we're finished. Victory with double Y 101. Yeah, got a lot of people on Discord in my Macros for Games channel, and there's a lot of information in Discord, such as quick starts and so forth as well, that you feel free to check out and contribute to. We're just about to end the stream now, so thank you very much for joining. We just killed some copium and some of the birds as well. So we'll just do a little bit of a victory dance.
Victory_1011 is now following.